homeless man gives last $20 to save young woman's life, what she does next will leave you speechless. There's an old saying that what goes around comes around, and while it may not seem to be true all the time, most people get what they deserve in the end. When this homeless man offered up his last $20 to save a woman in distress, however, he likely had no idea what karma would give him next. Our society was founded on the Judeo-Christian values of generosity and honesty, which is why many conservatives to this day try their best to uphold them. Unfortunately, however, immoral, deceitful, and greedy people oftentimes prey on the good deeds of others, but in this case, a woman did something so incredible for this homeless man, that it may even bring you to tears. Kate McClure, a New Jersey resident, was driving on the freeway to Philadelphia when her car suddenly started having problems. She panicked, but quickly managed to drive off to the side of the road. Her car was stuck and it wouldn't move. Many women would have been afraid to get out, and for good reason, too. Predators often target women who are alone, seeing an easy target, and abduct them for all kinds of disgusting and evil purposes. Thousands of women have been snatched up off of highways after having car troubles, so I'm sure you can understand the danger that Miss McClure was in. Stranded on the side of the freeway, however, she realized that nobody was coming for help. That's when she got out of her car, shut the door, and immediately began running for the closest gas station. But before she could even get 100 feet, a homeless man suddenly came out of nowhere, as if from God, to deliver a message. "Stay in the car," the homeless man shouted. Having lived on the streets for nearly a year, he likely knew the dangerous things that could happen to women, and rather than taking advantage of her and stealing her money to pay for his next meal, he did the exact opposite. In just a few moments, the homeless man returned with a tank full of gas. He had used his last $20 to save a complete stranger's life. The story doesn't end here, however. This man's name is Johnny Bobrick Jr., and he'd been homeless for about a year. The 34-year-old ambulance driver came to Philadelphia about a couple of years ago for a job offer that never happened, and was eventually forced to spend a night on the street. That night quickly became weeks, months, and finally, a whole year. Despite the terrible living conditions that this man was suffering through, he did not hesitate to offer his last $20 when he saw a woman in need of help. Far too many people receive good deeds and don't return them, but Miss McClure was different. She decided to pay the ultimate tribute to this homeless man, who had so generously helped her in her moment of need. Together, Kate and her boyfriend passed by Johnny every day for several weeks, leaving money, food, supplies, and protein bars. During this period, they slowly got to know more about Johnny and how he'd ended up on the street. They were shocked after looking at his Facebook pictures from just a year ago. "I looked through his pictures and thought it could have been me," Kate said in an interview. "It very well could have." After learning about Johnny's story, however, and witnessing such a selfless act of courage, they felt that they had to give him more than just food. He had offered Kate his last $20, which when you're homeless, can literally mean death. Johnny was prepared to offer his life to spare this woman from a dangerous fate, and Miss McClure wasn't about to let that gift go unnoticed. On November 10, just recently, they started a crowdfunding page for the homeless man with a goal of raising $10,000. They wanted to help Johnny get back on his feet, and even though it wouldn't last long, they thought that $10,000 would be enough to help him get an apartment, a car, and eventually a job. After creating the page and telling the world of their story, however, they were shocked to see how much money came in. First there was $1,000, and then that slowly moved up to $5,000. Eventually they hit their $10,000 goal, but then this story began to go viral. Now, at the time of writing this article, Johnny Bobrick Jr. has received an incredible $302,070 to help him get back on his feet. Thousands of people across the nation have been so moved by Johnny's selfless act, that they decided to pay it forward, and potentially save his life. In Kate McClure's own words, "Driving into Philly one night, I made the mistake of thinking that I would be able to make it all the way down I-95 with my gas light on. Needless to say, I was wrong. I never ran out of gas before, and my heart was beating out of my chest. I pulled over as far as I could, and got out of the car to head to the nearest gas station. That's when I met Johnny. Johnny sits on the side of the road every day, holding a sign. He saw me pull over and knew something was wrong. He told me to get back in the car and lock the doors. A few minutes later, he comes back with a red gas can, using his last $20 to make sure I could get home safe. Johnny did not ask me for a dollar, and I couldn't repay him at that moment because I didn't have any cash, but I have been stopping by his spot for the past few weeks. I repaid him for the gas, gave him a jacket, gloves, a hat, and warm socks, and I give him a few dollars every time I see him. I wish that I could do more for this selfless man, who went out of his way just to help me that day. He is such a great guy, and talking to him each time I see him makes me want to help him more and more. One day I stopped to see him and had a few things in a bag to give him, one of which was a box of cereal bars so he could have something that he could carry around and eat. He was very appreciative as usual, and the first thing he said was, "Do you want one?" Another time I dropped off two Wawa gift cards and a case of water. The first words that came out of his mouth were, "I can't wait to show the guys. There are two others he hangs out with and they all take care of each other." If just those two statements alone do not give you a glimpse of the good heart this man has, I'm not sure anything will. I am raising money for Johnny. With the money, I would like to get him first and last month's rent at an apartment, a reliable vehicle, and 4-6 months worth of expenses. He is very interested in finding a job, and I believe that with a place to be able to clean up every night and get a good night's rest, his life can get back to being normal. Truly believe that all Johnny needs is one little break. Hopefully with your help I can be the one to give it to him. Please help this man get into a home. It is already getting so cold out in Philadelphia, and I can't imagine what it will be like to be out there all winter. Any little bit will help. In a time when things seem to be getting darker and darker by the day, it never ceases to amaze me how generous some individuals can be. This homeless man was half starving to death, and could have died within a matter of a few days had he not gotten the food or water that he needed. And yet he was willing to give his last $20 to help a young woman in need. Now, thanks to this woman's generosity, and perhaps a little bit of karma, Johnny will be able to get back on his feet. He will be able to buy a house again, he will be able to drive an ambulance again, saving people's lives, and maybe, just maybe, he'll even be able to start a family again.